Lola from Rhythm Rumble here, and we are going to be singing about mini beasts like butterflies and beetles and spiders and lots of other little mini beasts for you coming your way. Have you got something to shake? I got my egg shakers. Are you ready? Can you shake, shake, shake? Can you shake, shake, shake? Can you shake, shake? Way up high. Shake fast, shake slow. Can you shake, 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 shake? Can you shake, shake, shake? Can you shake, shake, shake? Can you shake, shake? Way down low. Shake softly. Shake loud. Can you shake, 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 shake? Can you shake, shake, shake? Can you shake, shake, shake? Can you shake out to the sides? Shake round and round. Shake up and down. Can you shake, 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 shake? Well done, everyone. Let's put our shakers down. We're going to use our fingers. I think you'll know this one. Incy, Wincy spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed poor Incy out. Out came the sunshine and dried up all the rain. So Incy, Wincy spider climbed up the spout again. You see who's behind me? That's Incy Wincy. You want to come out and sing this song, Incy Wincy? Are you ready? Look at that. It's gorgeous. Incy Wincy spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed poor Incy out. Out came the sunshine and dried up all the rain. So Incy Wincy spider climbed up the spout again. Do you think that we could pretend to be the water pipe? Let's try. Incy Wincy spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed poor Incy out. Out came the sunshine and dried up all the rain. So Incy Wincy spider climbed up the spout again. Incy, you look very happy up there, but we might have to put you away now. You can have a little rest. All right, come over here. We also have another song to the same melody. Are you ready? We're going to put one hand like this and then one hand on top. Itty bitty beetle flew up into the sky. Spread out its wings and crashed into a fly. Tumbled to the ground and shook himself about. So itty bitty beetle turned himself around. Do you want to try that again with me? Let's get your hands ready like this. Are you ready? Itty bitty beetle flew up into the sky. Spread out his wings and crashed into a fly. Tumbled to the ground and shook himself about. Ooh. So itty bitty beetle turned himself around. I do have a beetle up here. Can you see my beetle? It's a little ladybug. Oh, would you like to help us sing this song as well? Let's go. Itty bitty beetle flew up into the sky. Spread out his wings and crashed into a fly. Tumbled to the ground and shook himself about. Ooh. So itty bitty beetle turned himself around. I think the ladybug is hiding. Should we call it out one more time? One more time. Itty bitty beetle flew up into the sky. Spread out its wings and crashed into a fly. Tumbled to the ground and shook himself about. Woo! So itty bitty beetle turned himself around. Well done, Itty Bitty Beetle. We might put you away. You look a little bit shy. All right. You ready? I have my little butterfly friend here to help us sing. Up high, down low. Up high, down low. But if you like, you can stand up and you can be a butterfly. So you can spread your wings up and down. And when I say up high, you can go on your tippy toes. And when I say down low, you can crouch down. I'm going to try and be tricky, so listen carefully. Up high, down low. Up high, down low. Somewhere in the middle and I'm going down. Up high, down low. Up high, down low. Somewhere in the middle and I'm going up. Up high, down low. Up high, down low. Somewhere in the middle and I'm going up. Up high, down low. Up high, down low. Somewhere in the middle and I'm going down. Oh, well done. You didn't get tricked, you went down. Good job. Do you think you can fly around the room and I'll sing it again? Up high, down low. Up high, down low. Somewhere in the middle and I'm going up. Up high, down low. Up high, down low. Somewhere in the middle and I'm going down. Well done, everybody. Beautiful dancing like a butterfly. Hopefully you can sing a song with me as well next time you watch me. This is really a poem, not a song, but I have my two little friends. I've got my slow snail. In music, we have a special word for slow. It's called lento. And then I have my very, very fast, quick mouse. There's another word for that as well in music. It's called presto. Would you like to hear this song? Slowly, slowly, very slowly, creeps the garden snail. Slowly, slowly, very slowly, up the wooden rail. Quickly, quickly, very quickly, runs a little mouse. Quickly, quickly, very quickly, round about the house. Slowly, slowly, very slowly, creeps the garden snail. Slowly, slowly, very slowly, up the wooden rail. Quickly, quickly, very quickly, runs a little mouse. Quickly, quickly, very quickly, round about the house. Slowly, slowly, very slowly, creeps the garden snail. Slowly, slowly, very slowly, up the wooden rail. Quickly, quickly, very quickly, runs a little mouse. Quickly, quickly, very quickly, round about the house. Let's put my little friends away. I think they're a bit tired. And let me sing the song again. But this time, let's use our tambourines. Can you grab your tambourine or something to tap like a drum? You can even use a shaker. Are you ready? Slowly, slowly, very slowly, keeps the garden snail. Slowly, slowly, very slowly, up the wooden rail. Quickly, quickly, very quickly, run the little mouse. Quickly, quickly, very quickly, run the house. One more time. Slowly, slowly, very slowly, keeps the garden snail. Slowly, slowly, very slowly, up the wooden rail. Quickly, quickly, very quickly, run the little mouse. Quickly, quickly, very quickly, round about the house. Good job, everyone. That was super fast. It's time to sing goodbye. been a pleasure seeing you today. And I have Leo the lion, and he's very tired, so we need to wake him up. Are you ready? Wake up, Leo! Rawr! Oh, hello there, Leo. We're going to sing goodbye to our friends. Can you show everybody what we do at the end of our goodbye song? Are you ready? Mwah, mwah, mwah. Big kisses, that's right. Are you ready? I hope you enjoyed your class today. I'll see you in the next few days. Keep on smiling, keep on jiving. Auf Wiedersehen, goodbye. Ciao, mate. Have a good day. Are you ready? Mwah, mwah, mwah. Bye. Hi, this is Lola, and this is your teacher's notes. The first song that we sung today was Incy, WIncy, Spider. And then we changed the words to Itty Bitty Beetle, so it's a different hand movement song. There is another one that we use in our music class called Flitter, Flutter, Butterfly. For the 0 to 2 year olds, I don't normally do this one. But if your child's a bit older, you can get them to lock their fingers together and they can do a Flitter, Flutter, Butterfly. I'll sing it for you.
Flitter, flutter, butterfly, spread her pretty wings. Up into the blue skies, clouds are very bright. Flowers grow high, high, up into the sky. And flitter, flutter, butterfly, flaps into the night.
It's good for finger strength, that song. And an easy tune to remember as well. The next one is Slowly, Slowly. I use this very often in our music classes because the way to teach tempo is really easy if you can compare fast and slow. So this song is paramount for that kind of teaching. In class, we use puppets for younger children, and as the children get older, we start introducing instruments. So you can do tap the beat on a tambourine or a drum. And what is beautiful about the tambourine is you can tap the slow beat and then you can shake fast, so they can hear the difference between fast and slow, and also between form as well, so A and B. So that's an idea for you to use. Also, if you're a parent and you would like to sing this song with your child, you can start off by tapping their body with your hand for the snail. So slowly, slowly, very slowly, creeps the garden snail. Slowly, slowly, very slowly, up the wooden rail. And then the mouse quickly, quickly, very quickly runs a little mouse. Quickly, quickly, very quickly round about the house. So with those types of songs that you do on their body, that you start off parent or carer singing that song with the hand pressure, and then as the child grows, they transition into doing it to you as the carer, and then they can also do it to themselves. So you can even do it on your palm, you can do it on their back, and then you can introduce some instruments to that song as well. I hope you enjoyed that class. Thanks.